So we are in the BBIs in Fat Hog K. We made the crossing of the Anegada 2 days ago. Had a very uneventful, actually the loveliest sailing or loveliest certainly crossing we've done thus far. It was downhill. We had the spinnaker up the entire way. What kind of time did we make with the crossing, Barabbas?
Kind of okay, 12 to 14 hours. We weren't in a rush.
Yeah.